What's up, guys? Zach, I'm here at Iron Valley Barbell in the PRX Space Saving Performance Racks, and we're gonna be talking about the pre-squat setup. So a few things I want you guys to be keeping in mind when you're setting up on your squat. The very first thing is we have to visualize the weights. Get more into visualizing your lifts. Go through the cues I'm about to give you before you get yourself up underneath the bar. Visualize you going down and coming back up. Our mind's extremely powerful, and even if it's a placebo, it's still in effect. Next thing I wanna talk about is when we're getting ourselves underneath of the bar and a cue that we're gonna be going over prior to even unracking the bar. So the first thing I want Tanner to do is gonna grab a hold of the bar and he's gonna put his hands in about the same position he's going to be in whenever he's squatting the bar down. So now his hands in position, he's gonna dip himself underneath the bar. From here, he's gonna get his back lined up into where he wants the bar to be placed. Tanner's squatting low bar here. Low bar is where the barbell is resting right around your rear delt. High bar is when the bar is resting on your traps. So let's go and go back to low bar. Now you see Tanner, I call this digging in. Tanner is digging his back into the bar, creating tightness. He's retracting his shoulder blades together as hard and as tight as he possibly can while he digs himself in the bar. This is not only going to give him a nice resting place for the bar to be on his rear delts, but it's also gonna create a ton of tightness and stability in the upper back whenever he's squatting. Do you guys ever see people squat and they get themselves here, then they go boom like this? But they don't have any upper back tightness. When you have your upper back tightness, you're not gonna find that issue happening. So now Tanner's creating this tightness, his elbow positioning. Talking about elbow positioning, you often see elbows jammed clear back here. The best note to take on where your elbow should be placed in relation to underneath the bar is, whenever you do a pull down, where your elbows are is exactly where you want your elbows to be whenever you're squatting. So Tanner put himself in a pull down position, is squeezing his shoulder blades together as tight as he possibly can. He's gonna take a deep breath in through his nose, loading his lower diaphragm, and he's gonna squeeze his core as if someone's getting ready to punch him in the belly, creating a lot of tightness now in his core. So his entire upper body now is one stagnant piece. He's tight here, his core is tight, not just his abs, but his entirety of his core is tight and loaded. He's ready to get up underneath the bar, unrack the bar, boom. This never leaves position. We've created this tightness, we've braced, we have our air, we're ready to rock and roll. This is the pre-step setup on the squat, baby. Let's go.